Hi guys, it's Jody.
It's Devin.
The letter of the day is
S
for swan. Devin's really good at this pose. So let's get on our bellies. Can you keep our hands on the ground and just gently bring your feet up. Try and touch your feet to the tippy tops of your head like a beautiful swan in the lake. Come back down. Let's go into child's pose. Lie all the way back. S is also for sleep. Go to sleep, arms and hands. Go to sleep, legs and feet. May your dreams be fun and sweet.